tonight, the driver of the 000 get out under his own power. Good news for Scott White.